Okay, can I just say something crazy?
Transport between the worlds was possible again. All I needed was a magic beam.
Those are not easy to come by.
They are if you've got something of value to trade.
And what was that?
Why, the Jolly Roger, of course.
You traded your ship for me?
Hi. I should have brought the champagne.
What?
To celebrate our second date. And because we've got the world's largest ice bucket.
Second date? Did I miss the first?
Aye. Snow Monster's the first, Ice Wall's the second. After all, if I only counted quiet dinners, we wouldn't even get one.
Look, Swan, I didn't bring you here to worry about the snow cream. I brought you here to show you a good time.
So how was it?
You guys are still awake.
We want to hear everything about the date.
Just for the record, some of us don't want to hear everything.
How was the restaurant? Did you go anywhere after? Was there a good night kiss?
That, for instance, is some things I don't want to know about.
I really need to get my own place. Right, guys. She seems happy.
I guess he really has changed.
Will you marry me?